We live in an age where food, which used to take us hours to obtain, can be delivered to your doorstep in under 30 minutes. Never in the history of mankind have we had this much free time on our hands until now. Yet it's sad to say, but the majority of us waste it. We turn on our TV or our gaming console, we medicate ourselves with weed, alcohol, drugs, and pornography just to burn time. What a complete waste. What should you really be doing with all of this free time? Well, if you're even the slightest bit serious about becoming a winner in the game of life, here are the four most important things you need to start spending your time on. Number one is exercise. Now, this first task is crucial. With so much free time on our hands, we need to have the energy to be active during this time. A few centuries ago, we used to move around and lift things. Almost all of our jobs required us to work out our bodies, whether it be tending to the farms or creating tools in the workshop. But now, most of us work behind computer screens and registers. We aren't getting the right amount of exercise that our body needs to function properly. It's actually been proven by studies that people who work out have more energy throughout the day. If you don't have energy, you're going to spend the majority of your free time on effortless things like Netflix and gaming. A simple workout program like Starting Strength is enough for you to get started on improving your fitness and gaining more energy throughout the day. Number two is reading. I know, you've probably heard this advice 100 times over, but hear me out. The stuff that you're learning in school is outdated. The large majority of information you're learning over there will not be used once you graduate. This means that the vast majority of people don't know what in the world they're doing. Real life knowledge like managing finances, social skills, dating, diet, and fitness are basically non-existent among the population. And in my opinion, this is actually a very good thing for you. This means that you can easily climb to the top because, well, your competition kind of sucks. A famous entrepreneur once said that you can become an expert in any field by reading just 3 books on the subject. By simply reading 3 books, you'll know more about any subject than 99% of the people out there. Look, if you want to succeed at the game of life, you have to read the instructions manual. Focus your reading on self-development books as they provide practical knowledge that can be applied in real life. Number three is meditation. Meditation is one of those things that have been proven 100 times over to be extremely beneficial, yet nobody does it. Why? Well, it's probably because on the surface, it's one of the most boring tasks out there. You sit down and you do nothing, right? Well, there's a lot more to it. When you meditate, you're actually training your brain. You learn how to control what thoughts to focus on and which thoughts to ignore. This one skill is crucial to becoming a happier person. You'll also have a lot more mental energy throughout the day. It's so important, actually, that if you were to ask me which one habit could change your life, I'd instantly respond with meditation. Meditating for just 10 minutes a day is more than enough to start reaping the benefits. Number four is a hobby slash passion. It's my strong belief that everyone has a passion that triggers the inner child in them. It's something that brings out a sort of excitement in you. Instead of dreading the time spent on it, you kind of get lost in the exploration. The reason I listed this as the last task is because the other three supplement your ability to work on your hobby or your passion. Reading gives you the knowledge to grow in your hobby, meditation gives you the headspace for creativity, and exercise ultimately gives your body the energy to focus on this hobby even after a long days of work. This hobby, whether it be dance, art, writing, creating your own Make-A-Wish Foundation, whatever it is your source of fulfillment. Without it, you will not feel whole. You will feel as if there's something missing in your life. And it's my strong belief that if you work on your hobby long enough and hone your craft, it can eventually be a source of income. Once you reach this stage, your life will transform from one that you dread into one that excites you. And that's it, guys. These 4 tasks, in my opinion, are the 4 most important things you should focus on in your free time.